At least that's when I was recording this. And that's all the stars we can get from this point, and we're going into the next, area buoy base. This galaxy, I tell you what, has some couple of interesting secrets. Has one really interesting secret over here. Like, for instance, there's more than one star. Usually I always like to go for that, but I will wait it out this time. And you want to get those torpedo bills or whatever they're called. And you wanted that torpedo to break open this. That looks like an anchor of some kind. And that rises up this platform over there in that corner. But do watch out for your air, watch your air carefully when you're on the water. Let's just see if there's... Yep, there's turbines over there, just as I thought. Can I make myself a shortcut over here? Huh. Well, that's a shame. I can't do that. Okay, watch out for those bubble blasters over there, because they will throw you off this area. They will throw you off of this pathway if you're not careful. And there's little Arctic Goombas. Oh, jeez. You want me to squish you? Thank you, because I want your coin. I was starting to think whether you're gonna slam down or not, but apparently you took a little longer than I expected! More freaking Guillermos. Wanna tighten that screw in to make that green topman appear? And lower those bubble blasters. And like I said, the green ones have a spring. And you want to jump on him in order to make the spring appear. Now, that's... Screw in that bolt. I wanted to make that, those platforms rotate over there. And you can't wall jump on those. That's unfortunate. How? Oh yeah, that's the only other one that I missed. Let's get that, and that platform that will only give us a bird's eye view. Now that spring dude over there, we need him to spring up there and give us a pull star. And that old dude over there. Now you want to unscrew this bolt in order to make them open up the half of that planet, which is nothing but water inside. And the star is waiting in there in the core. You want to get the star? Thank you. Alrighty then. I got my 40 star. New chapter's been added. We won't get to that until later. Hopefully in a bonus episode. And as I said before, it has more than one star, and that has a green question on it. And I wonder what that could mean. Oh yeah, I can skip that now. Now I gotta get one of those torpedoes out there. And you want to find one of those glass barriers, and you want to get one of those torpedoes over there, because that there's a pipe in that glass barrier, and you want to get that torpedo to break it open. And that will land you on the other side of the planet. And there's a green star that's in that glass barrier over there, and you need a bullet bills to break it open. And these bullet bills are right on my tail. I have like 5 bullet bills chasing me right there. That's not even funny. Ow. Okay. And I gotta get one of them chasing me over here. Concern it. Now I gotta get back over there again. But if you do fall in there, you'll shift over to that, over to the other, back over to the side you were originally in, and you will not be able to come back from that angle. Oh boy. How did that even miss? Really? Really? You want to help me get the star or not? Are you kidding me right now? Stupid bullets. I'm making sure you're getting that star. Thank you. And we finally recovered the green power star. And now we're back at the Comet Observatory because of that little star. It's no ordinary star. I got my first green star, or 31st star, whatever. You're a green power star. These stars have special power. Ask the green limits about them at all. They will transform into green power stars someday. Oh boy, another letter. And it's Luigi again. Bro, I got a star. And I remember where that is quite clearly. And once again, like the other message, it's saved to our Wii message board. Which, like I said before, it's redundant as to why that is. Why they saved it into the message board. And it's over there, and in case if you don't know what galaxy I'm talking about, the Battle Rock Galaxy. Let's go. And that one has a green question mark as well. And I just noticed some of those cannons were destroyed. Didn't look like much from that angle over there. And guess where Luigi is? Right down there. And just like with the first star over there, you want to get one of the bullet bills to follow you. Ow. Ouch. Really? Okay, that time I will admit it was my own stupidity that cost me that, that made me screw up on that part. And there you go. Ah, I thought I'd go crazy in there. Try to save me sooner next time, bro. Oh, yeah. Well, this Power Star, right? Only if you told us, Lena, I found this one. Of course. Like, have you been trying to steal Peach, Princess Peach from Mario this whole time? You thought about stealing Rosalina, too? You have Daisy! Come on, man! I mean, you have Daisy! Come on, man! I got my 42nd star! Oh yeah, that's right, and I need to go over to the next dome. I probably should have gone ahead and just, you know, get the Hungry Loomer out of the way before I do anything else. And I'm not sure how much he needs, but I certainly know he needs 1,000 or something. Okay, never mind. It's a little less than I thought it was going to be. 600 star bits. And let's go ahead and get them. Aw! Oh, he doesn't steal a spotlight. Over to the next galaxy that's appeared in the distance. Drip Drop Galaxy. Giant eel outbreak. Oh boy, this freaking galaxy. I remember what this one is. And the Penguin Elder over here. Not sure what he's doing here. Ever since this big eel showed up, we haven't caught any fish. Now, over here, there's plenty of shells to go around, but there are two red shells, and those home in on the enemy. So, you want to make sure that if you're using the green shell, you want to be very accurate. Or maybe there are three of them, and I didn't even realize. Okay, one eel down. Now, where is that, other eel? Maybe if I could cut him off somehow. Okay, and that until the torpedo comes in and intercepts me. Where's another shell when I need one? Alright, another one down. Ow. There's the last deal. Okay, Now I'm trying to figure out where the heck that last duel is. You're right there. I think there's three of them. I could be wrong. Where'd he go? He was right here. Yeah, there were three of them. Alright. Good thing I was right. Okay, so there's another red shell in there as well. Get the star. Dang it, I want to ride the shell into the star. Oh well. Try to take the fun way out, but instead I'm gonna take the standard way out. Oh well. Can't always get what you want. Oh yeah, that's right, in the Hungry Luma. Alright, my 43rd star.